ground, Pete.
L3!
Droids! We are sent here!
I'm gonna flip your switch!
Good luck finding it!
Well, L3 is Lando's companion, and she's the original Millennium Falcon co-pilot. Unlike any other droids in Star Wars, L3 is pretty much her own character. She's self-made, self-taught, she's very feisty.
Excuse me, get your presumptuous ass out of my seat.
So Rob envisioned the character as the ultimate combination of CGI and practical effects.
So the approach to shooting L3 was that we had Phoebe Waller-Bridge wearing an actual costume, and that allowed us to track the costume and then render CG parts that go underneath that.
Sometimes I think, maybe. But no. We're just not compatible.
Half the performance would be on set and the other half would be CGI, so I had to reverse engineer any of the movement the actress would do or would be able to.
So we started a bunch of the L3 shots here, and then we passed it over to Joseph and his team at Hybrid to continue integrating her into the rest of the shots.
The main task for L3 was to be able to maintain as much as we could of the life plate. Everything that was on set, all the small details. So for us, it was very important to match as closely as possible the lighting on the set. We looked at all the different shots and went from there to design a pipeline to be able to go through all the different sequences. The end result was amazing. The technique of trying to maintain as much as possible helped us a lot to achieve a level of photorealism that we never did in the past.
We came to the point where even myself, I can't tell the difference of what's CGI and what's the real costume anyway.